Well, Russia also plans to build its own alternative to the International Space Station. And this comes after years of tension between Moscow and Washington. Julia Chapman reports.
The ISS has always been a symbol of cooperation. Five nations are currently represented on the station, but the project was the brainchild of Russian and American scientists, a rare area of harmony in a relationship full of discord.
If we leave, then to a significant extent, the station itself loses the meaning of its existence. Of course, it's possible to cooperate without the station. But for cooperation to continue, it's best of all on that station.
Sent into orbit in the year 2000, the ISS is an aging station. Plagued by leaks and malfunctions, it requires a great deal of maintenance. But NASA says it can fulfill its function for many years to come.
Russian space officials increasingly view the ISS more as a relic than a pioneer. But experts say this move is as much about politics as it is science. Relations with the U.S. are at their worst point since the space race, so Russia is ready to walk away from the ISS.
That withdrawal could happen as soon as 2025, with a new station in orbit a decade later. The project will be an expensive one, and it has yet to be signed off by Russian leadership.
We need to take into consideration that there are difficulties here, not because of a lack of qualifications or information to make this project happen. It's very difficult to estimate the cost of something this new in space construction.
Roscosmos says its new station will help cosmonauts train for lunar conditions. It comes as Russia plans to relaunch its lunar program, recently signing plans with China for a joint base on the moon. But a new orbital station would be a solo project, as outer space becomes an arena for competition once again. Julia Chapman, CGTN, Moscow.